for taking a look at the northbound DVP just past Don Mills. An ongoing crash cleanup has been here for a while, blocking the right lane, and it is causing heavy delays on the DVP all the way back to the Gardner. Tonight's Lotto Max jackpot is an estimated $50 million, plus an estimated two Max Millions. Buy tickets in-store or at olg.ca.